Okay, next we will discuss about the multiplication. Multiplication. Okay, this is the third case. We have to multiply two numbers, 3 into 2, 6, 4 into 4, 16, 8 into 2, 16, 3 into 5, 15. Anyone can easily answer this type of multiplications. But some people are facing in multiplication, special situations. That means minus 3 into 2. All of them easily say 6, but the 6 is not correct. The answer is minus 6. Why the minus 6 is coming? That means you have to multiply. In this case, we have to multiply plus 3, plus 2. So plus 6 is the result. But in this case, we have to multiply minus 3 with plus 2. The result is minus 6. At the same time, minus 2 into minus 2. We have to multiply with minus 2. The result is minus 2 minus plus 4 only. At the same time, 3 into minus 4. 3 fours are 12 and the minus is there. Next, 4 into 5 is equal to 20. Simply, we can observe 4 type of cases are there. First one is minus into plus, minus. Minus into minus, plus. Plus into minus, minus. Plus into plus, plus. The basic fundamentals are multiplication. Plus into plus is equal to plus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. Plus into minus is equal to minus. At the same time, minus into plus is equal to minus. At the same, in addition and subtraction, we have two cases are there. This is the first one and this is the second one. We can multiply with same symbols, plus into plus, minus into minus, the result is plus. Simply identified. We can multiply to both different signs, plus into minus or minus into plus, the result is minus. Okay? Again, we will reply. We can multiply with two same signs, plus into plus is equal to plus, minus into minus is equal to plus. That means we have multiplied same signs, either plus plus or minus minus, the result is plus. At the same time, we can multiply two different signs, plus into minus or minus into plus. The result is minus. The people can understand easily. Two different signs are there, the result is plus. Two different signs are there, the result is minus. Okay? Okay. The example is minus into plus is equal to minus. Okay? And plus into minus is equal to minus. At the same time, plus into plus is equal to plus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. This is the multiplication general basic formula. Okay. Again, we will reply. Plus into plus is equal to plus. Minus into minus is equal to plus. That means we will multiply with both same signs. Plus into plus, either minus into minus. Both are same. The result will be plus. Both are different. Plus into minus or minus into plus. The result is negative minus. Okay, next we will discuss about the division. The fourth one is division. So, division symbol is this or by. Both are division symbols. First, 10 divided by 2. Generally, we can write as 10 by 2. The result is 5. That means 2 is divided with 10 is 5. Next, minus 10 divided by 2. The result is minus 10 by 2. That means the result is minus 5. At the same time, 10 divided by minus 2. That means 10 divided by minus 2. The result is minus 5. Next, minus 10 divided by minus 2. That means minus 10 by minus 2. The result is 5. And again, this one and this one having plus symbols. This one and this one having minus symbols. These are all same two cases. We have to divide it with two numbers with the same sign, the result is plus. We have to divide with two different signs, minus, plus, plus, minus, the result is negative. We divide with same signs, right? Plus with plus or minus with minus. The result is plus. Next. We divide different signs, different signs like minus with plus or plus with minus, result is minus. Easily we can understand, we can divide with same signs, plus with plus, the result is plus. Minus with minus, the result is plus. We can divide with two different signs, minus with plus or plus with minus, the result is minus. That is the basic fundamental formulas of the general mathematics by addition, subtraction and multiplication and division.